playing moving forward is still not the aggressor in this round or in this fight. When he puts those punches together, look out, brother. This man fires in every direction. Lots of damage. In number 10, Floyd is staying in there on sheer courage, on gameness, a beaten fighter. Very hard to slip that fast left lead. Note that in Patterson's corner, they're practically lifting him up for this 12th round. This is the beginning of the end for the challenger. It's almost all over. Firing more uppercuts, more jabs right now than two or three rounds earlier. Champion continues to tuck to the challenger, continues to be on target and on time. The referee looking in closely at Floyd, close to the end. And that's it. Referee Kraus stops the fight. 2 minutes, 18 seconds of round 12. TKO. Muhammad Ali, Cassius Clay, beats Floyd Patterson to remain heavyweight champion of all the boxing world. Second title defense. 23-year-old king of all the heavyweights. Mrs. Patterson consoles the game guy, veteran Floyd, a two-time king of the heavyweights. But Muhammad Ali has the last word. He's still king of them all in the heavyweight boxing division.